So I'm about to have the big chop, guys. I said when I'm outside and I have to do a voiceover or I have to make a video, I feel very awkward. I start to say rubbish and all that stuff. Anyways, I have to get used to it because this is life I'm choosing. Or this is life I choose. Let me be sure my lashes are in place. Let me be sure my lashes are in place because sometimes these lashes have a mind of their own. And you think you fix them properly only to finish shooting and then you see one is jumping or something of that sort. Anyways, hello guys and welcome back to my channel. It's Stella aka Liduella aka your favorite Nigerian YouTuber. So it's been a minute since I shot in this background. It's been a minute actually since I did something on YouTube and different things that have been coming up and all that stuff. So it feels good shooting here once again. It really feels good. Anyways guys, this video is going to be more like an apology video. I know, as you guys can see, obviously I cut my hair. I did so over the weekend. Yes, I did so on Sunday. And I know my actions might come off as, I know my actions might not exactly go down well with some people. It might come off as some sort of disappointment to some people and all that stuff. So I'm shooting this video specifically to apologize, one, and then explain, you know, why I cut my hair. So first of all guys, I am really sorry if my action disappointed you or just made you feel a certain kind of way. I am really sorry. I know some of you guys subscribe to my channel because of my natural hair videos or hair videos, but then again, here's the thing, that I cut my hair doesn't mean I'm out of the hair tutorial line. No, I will still, in fact, I even have like two hair videos to put out soon. I have two hair videos to shoot and put out soon. So me cutting my hair doesn't mean I will no longer put out hair videos and all that stuff. That I do not create a hair tutorial myself doesn't mean I can't do so on someone else. So that shouldn't be an issue, hopefully. I hope you don't get unsubscribed. I hope you still say, I hope you don't get unsubscribed. I hope you still say, woo! I hope you don't get to unsubscribe. I hope you still say, I hope you don't get to unsubscribe. I hope you still stay subscribed. My goodness, this is a tongue twister. This is a serious tongue twister. I hope you don't get to unsubscribe. I hope you still stay subscribed to my channel. I really appreciate it. I'm really hoping you guys get to see past the tutorials. I'm hoping you guys get to see past the content I put out and see me for me, like my personality. I'm really hoping we get to that stage where people subscribe to my channel, one, for the things I put out, and then two, for my personality, for my kind of person. Oh, I have gotten to like her person over this little period of time and stuff like that. You get, that's what I'm really hoping for, so that if tomorrow there's a change in my content, I will still have you guys supporting me. Like if tomorrow I decide to put something different from what you're used to, I would still, you know, get the support from you guys. So that is what I'm really hoping to achieve over time. I am really sorry from the bottom of my heart. Now to me giving the reasons why I cut my hair. I cut my hair because I just had to. I have a lot on my plate at the moment, like a lot on my plate at the moment. You guys know I have an 8-to-4 job. You guys know I'm on the master's program. I have a certain thing I'm doing that requires me writing exams, and I've written this exam like I've written this exam like 3 times or thereabouts, and I will still get to write the exam again. There are a lot of stuff, and then work activities are getting kind of overwhelming at the moment. Like, I need to look for things that I can, you know, really drop along the way. I basically needed to drop some stuff. And when I realized my natural hair was one of the things I needed to drop off was when I went on an official assignment and I didn't go with some of my hair stuffs, and the wig I was supposed to have on, I found myself removing the wig because of I was getting uncomfortable, and then I losing the protective style I had under the wig. And because I did go with my natural stuffs, styling my hair, having to make my hair look how I wanted it to look wasn't possible. And then where I went to, there probably could have been natural hair salons there, but I really didn't have the time to check out for such. I was on the move virtually every day from one town to the other town, so it was really stressful. And I was like, no, I really cannot keep up with this, like combing the hair, doing all that stuff without, you know, the product that helped to make all these things easy was really, really stressful. So I was like, no, like I just have to cut my hair. In fact, I was feeling a certain type of way I couldn't understand. I was feeling a certain type of way I couldn't explain. So I was like, man, this hair should just go off first of all. Let me know how it's doing me. And as you guys know, keeping a natural hair is like having a full-time complete job. It is not for the lazy. It's not for those who do not have time. It doesn't just go. Natural hair, laziness, or not having time doesn't go at all. And this period, I found myself overwhelmed kind of with a lot of stuff I have put my hand into. I don't know if I'm going to attribute this action of mine, because it was really not something I planned. It just came up and I felt like, man, I just need to do this for my sanity at that moment, for everything to just go smoothly. I needed to cut my hair. And I don't know if I'll attribute this to being a Gemini or I'll just say it's part of growth. And you know, as life goes on, we tend to not want to do certain things we used to like to do. So I think I would attribute it more to growth. Like, this is where, you know, going back to what I said earlier, like, I hope you guys get to see part the content I put and get to, you know, see me for me, like, get to like my personality over time and stuff like that. I would attribute this to growth, basically. I think at this moment, I do not want to keep natural hair. I do not want to go through the stress of maintaining and keeping natural hair. I just want to feel free. I want to take my bath, pouring water over my head every single time I take my bath. If I'm going to be sincere, I think I look really good on low cut. I think I'm feeling myself on low cut. Like, but tomorrow I might feel like I do not want to be on low cut anymore, and I want to start making my hair once again, and then I will start making my hair. It's just it, guys. It's just how life is. I'm sure many of you can relate to this period. You feel a certain way, the next period you're feeling another kind of way. So it just did, guys. Basically, even if I'm going to make my hair in the future, I don't really see it being in the near future. I see it being in the far future, because I'm really feeling myself on this low cut. I am very comfortable, very, very comfortable. Like, this past few days I've been on low cut, I wake up, I do my makeup, and I'm out. I'm not saying people should cut their hair, but if you ever get the feeling like you want to cut your hair, man, just go ahead and cut it, because it's comfortable, really. Like, I'm going to bust you guys bubbles with the haircuts I'm going to be putting out. I'm going to, you know, involve you guys in the different things I will do to this short hair. Like, I'm really going to play with this short hair. I'm all out for exploring different things I can do with my short hair. Like, it's going to be fun, guys. Really, it's going to be fun. So I'm assuming I have some of you guys who are also on low cut too. So this, I tell you guys, is going to be an exciting journey if you stick with me, you know, through the whole thing. I am sorry once again if my actions came off as offensive or disappointing to some of you guys. Please accept my apologies and stay with me. Continue to support me. I'd appreciate it. I appreciate all the love, I appreciate all the support, the comments, the everything. I appreciate it all. I hope you continue to show that support and love, and I would, on my own part, try and offer you guys the best I can. So that just is, guys, that's basically what this video is about. In my next tutorial, which hopefully should be coming up soon, I have like 2 weeks to make, so I plan on shooting them and putting them up for you guys. So guys, till my next tutorial, stay blessed, stay out of trouble, and as always, guys, you guys know I love you all so very, 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 very much. Bye bye.